You've heard of the flying nun. Well, here's the flying monk. This morning, eccentric globetrotter brother Michael Bartlett checked in at Gatwick Airport en route to Miami for the start of an attempt to beat the world record for touching down on all six continents in 80 hours. From Miami, brother Michael from Balham will fly to Caracas in Venezuela, to Rome, Cairo, Dubai, Kuala Lumpur, Sydney and Los Angeles. The trip's costing him £3,000 and he's travelling light. Like here at Gatwick Airport, everywhere he goes, his special logbook must be stamped. Brother Michael's already clocked up 640 flights with more than 144 different airlines. This, though, is a new and different challenge.
Well, I first began an interest in civil aviation back in 1969 when I went out as a voluntary worker to Africa. And then I was shown 3 months ago an article about somebody who decided to get around the world in 80 hours. And he sadly didn't do it. But my friend said, well, come on, Michael, you can do better. So that's why I'm here today.
And you think you can do better?
I will do better.
The current world record stands at 102 hours and 56 minutes. Only poor weather, flight cancellations or hold-ups will prevent brother Michael from beating it. This is Githa Hutton at Gatwick Airport for Thames News.